Hi, I'm Ajay. I work as a senior strategist with a leading IT agency. I am into upskilling. So I've been doing many courses over the last 3 years. I've done courses from Coursera, I've done courses from 42 courses and many others. And they're all good, right? They have immense theoretical value. Lekin wo karne ke baad, I always used to feel that what is the application of it? It's missing something. There is some missing sauce. Which is when I came across Puneet. I had a chat with him and he said that what all courses lack is the practical element, that you have to get your hands dirty and do things. You have to build your own website, you have to market it, you have to do SEO for it, you have to do SEM for it. And that's the way you can learn anything. Learning by doing is the best way, and that really appealed to me as somebody who's seen this missing in many courses. And I must say that Puneet lives up to it in a huge way. I wouldn't call this a course, it's a simulation. It's not a course, it's a simulation of how digital marketing really works. And Puneet has structured it in a way that there are very few people in the course. He's willing to get on a long call with you and tinker with your website and tell you exactly how to do keyword research and blogging. And the amount of value you get out of those interactions is just immense. I think this is the most perfect way of learning. I wouldn't again call it a course, it's a simulation, and anybody who takes their learning seriously should certainly consider Young Urban Project. I'll put my word out for it.